Good morning. In the previous session, we have discussed about banks, banking, and bank as an intermediary. We have also discussed the definition of banking as defined in Section 5B of Banking Regulation Act 1949. Today, in this session, we will discuss a very important topic. Know your customers. Know your customers, or KYC, is a framework for banks which enable them to know or understand customers and their financial dealings to be able to serve them better. We will discuss know your customers guidelines as defined by Reserve Bank of India in the 5WH parlance. So we will discuss what is KYC, why KYC, who should do KYC exercise, what should do while banks are doing this exercise of KYC, when should do this exercise of KYC, and how to do KYC. So in the subsequent sections, we will discuss about all this and more, that is the guidelines given by Reserve Bank of India, that is customer acceptance policy, risk management, customer identification procedures, and transactions monitoring. So we will discuss in the subsequent sections. Thank you.